Power into it. And one, and two. Come on, don't be a wimp.
And tight. I'm tight.
Good job out there, 31. I mean Crane, right?
With most of the runners out of action, Brecken wants the scouts to take their place. That means me. We're supposed to go for the next airdrop, right before sunset. Jade will be showing me the ropes. Crane here.
Report.
Tower boss is named Brecken, and he's definitely not your man. The other likely suspect is this warlord, basically. Local guy. Calls himself Rise. He's hoarding Antizin and then gouging the hell out of anybody who wants to buy some. I'm on a mission to get Antizin from the airdrop. If I don't succeed, they'll have to come up with something else.
Acknowledged. Good job, Crane. You're doing well. Stay on task, and we'll be in touch. Be sure to call us immediately if and when you get that antizin. headquarters of all airdrops fall in the cult. So if you start from there, you'll have the best chance of getting to that drop before Rice's men do.
On my way. Jade, I'm getting close to the drop zone.
Good. Find some shelter and wait. Most of the drops seem to fall exactly in that area.
There's a crate. It looks intact. I'll check out what's inside.
Cool, my friend.
Fucking hell. Hope I don't end up like this poor bastard. Nothing here.
Did you see that?
Yeah, two drops.
They landed elsewhere, unfortunately, but you're not that far away. Get to those crates before anyone else does.
Shit, too late. Jade Rice's men got here first.
Okay.
Fuck!
Get the hell out of here now!
Don't try to find
them.
Just find the second one. Look for the smoke from the flare. The crate should be close by.
Jade, I'm almost there. I can do this.